If you walk up Kirgate from Shipley Market Square, you get to the Ring of Bells on Bingley Road. Those of us who know, turn off Kirgate and walk through Wycliffe Green that stretches from Belmont Crescent across to Moorview Avenue and down to Saltaire Road. It was once agricultural land with a quarry known as the Delph, even after the area had been densely built up. My grandma bought the house that I live in 1950. My mum grew up playing on these fields. I grew up playing on these fields, and now my children are growing up playing on these fields. In the 1960s, back-to-backs were pulled down and made way for the 150 Wycliffe Gardens Council flats. They left green space that has been used for the last 50 years by the families in the flats. It's been used by the residents in the 9 other streets all around the space and by all the people who walk their dogs or use it to avoid the main roads when walking from Shipley to Saltaire. Generations of children have sledged, played and run wild within sight and safety. For many older people, it is a place they can walk and exercise. It means everything to us. The whole green area, from Elliot Street to Belmont Crescent, was handed to in communities by Bradford Council in 2003. It has been maintained as an open grass area, a green lung with views across Saltaire World Heritage Site and our magnificent mill, but also across Gilstead, Bailden, and even up to Leeds Bradford Airport. It is one of those welcome spaces that give us fresh air, an escape from the walls, a place of calm. The area was marked in the last district plan in 2005 as recreation open space. Bradford Council wrote to residents, they said, "Consultation with children and adults in the Wycliffe Gardens area has identified that there are no other safe play areas for children and young people." In its latest plan, the council says that land identified as recreation open space will be protected from development. It says that urban Shipley lacks places for sport, parks and gardens, and local residents agree. However, in communities who own the land would like to fill it with more housing. The council are proposing to go along with this. Housing is needed, but not at the cost of losing the little green space we have. The council has put policies in place to protect existing open recreation space. So why are they proposing new housing in direct opposition to these policies? All of us who use this open space are very proud of it, and we would like to keep it the way that it is. We encourage local residents to make use of this amazing space and to help us to protect it. You have until Wednesday, March 24th to object to the Bradford Council's plans to designate this open space as suitable for development. Please tell Bradford Council why you want to keep this space as it is before it is too late.